And so, it is with great sadness that we mourn the sudden departure of our beloved prince. Taken from us so tragically on the very eve of his 18th birthday. His legacy will live on in our hearts for all eternity. Well, ain't getting any deader. Back to work. When you mixed up those poisons. But now that Cusco is dead, all is forgiven.
Oh, yeah. He's dead, all right. I mean, you can't get much deader than dead he is right now. Unless, of course, we killed him again.
I suppose...
Hey, look! The royal dresser's here.
Kronk.
I should tell you right now, I'm kind of hard to fit.
Kronk?
I wear a 66 long and a 31 waist.
Cusco is dead, right? Tell me Cusco's dead. I need to hear these words.
But do you need to hear all those words exactly?
He's still alive!
Well, he's not as dead as we would have hoped.
Kronk!
Just thought I'd give you the heads up, in case Cusco ever came back.
He can't come back?
Yeah, that would be kind of awkward. Especially after that lovely eulogy.
You think? You and I are going out to find him. If he talks, we are through. Now, let's move.
Now, look out!
Tipo, what is it?
I had a dream that Bab was tied to a log and was careening out of control down a raging river of death.
All right, it's okay.
It was awful.
It's okay, Tipo. Calm down, it was just a dream. Your dad's fine. He just went back to see the Emperor.
Oh, like you told him to, because you're always right.
That's right.
Well, in my dream, Dad had to kiss a lot.